Hi guys, we're here. So I've just arrived and I'm looking in the viewfinder. I need to stop looking at that. That's what I'm looking at. I've got to get used to this new camera. I've got to look here. That's how I've got to look. I've just arrived and we're so tired, but we need to like snap out of it because we're going out later. We're going to a really nice restaurant called Evans and Peel. You can just see Tom in the window, in the mirror. So yeah, keep you updated. Should I do a little room tour for you?
Let's do a room tour.
Zoom past Tom. It's not very big, but it's just what we need. Got like a little ching chow. I love the lighting in here, the lighting's so cool. Look at this. Saffy lighting. So clean and all nice. And you can just see over there, that's where we have lunch if you want, and we're definitely gonna have breakfast in there tomorrow. So yeah. I'll go back to a nice light again. It's just gonna be me going, where have you gone off?
The YouTube
editor. So yeah, keep you updated, see you later. Morning, day two. We're so tired. Tom had a really good sleep. I didn't. There was very noisy people where we're staying. Lots and lots of foreign children. Well, they're not children, they're teenagers, aren't they? And they kind of slept outside, didn't sleep outside our room. They stayed outside our room to a very early time in the morning this morning. So, I need to stop looking in the viewfinder. Keep doing it. So we went to Evan and Peel last night and oh my god, it was amazing. It was like one of the best places I've ever been in London. And you can agree with me on that one, can't you? He's here. He's not just a montage, he's here. There he is. we had some cocktails and it was just really, really nice. And so now today we are going to the Sky Garden. We're going to explore London for a bit because it's really early. It's 9 o'clock. So I know the children are here. Excuse the wet hair. But yes, we're going to Sky Garden, we'll explore London Sky Garden, then we're going to Harry Bridge Studios. Yes, keep you updated throughout the day. Food smells so good. Probably wouldn't like it, but it smells so good. Yeah. I'm just going to take a bit of video. Just to see what show we're with me. Really it.
Where's the iron? Oh, right, yeah.
final day. Oh, I'm so tired. Last night the French people came in really late and woke me and Tom up. It was ridiculous. It was like a stampede, wasn't it? Like,
yeah.
I was like, oh my god, what is all the people? But we've had such a good time, as you can see from the video, as you would have just seen what we've been up to. But yeah, it's been really, really good. This last day, you can see Tom in the room. Give us a wave, Tom. So we're gonna go and have breakfast amongst the French people, so we don't have to pay. and then it's home time. So yeah.
Bye.